And they got one person up there. Come on, man.
The only people on duty around midnight on Tuesday had fallen asleep. Well, Transportation Secretary Raymond Hunt.